come here in this beautiful place in the company of your family, relatives, friends, to say what are arguably some of the most solemn and the most serious words that you'll ever speak in all your life.
Can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. Keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans.
Un gran aplauso para el señor y señora Torres. Once again, a big round of applause.
Loving can heal, loving can mend your soul.
Jaime, Jenny, la felicidad del mundo para ustedes. Dios les bendiga. Gracias.
Jaime and Jenny are one, as we could see. And after hearing him read his vows to her, he obviously does everything she asked for. So I think he's already doing everything he can to keep her happy, and she is learning to keep him happy as well.
We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts were never broken, time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket.
Accept this ring as a symbol of my love and of my fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Jaime, accept this ring as a symbol of my love and of my fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Keep it deep within your soul. And if you hurt me.
I was supposed to write a speech for the last year and a half, and I wrote it in 10 minutes. Jaime is the brother I never had. I always ask my parents for a brother, and when it was too late, Jaime showed up. Jenny, you are the boss.
Without your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood.
8 years ago when we met on our first date to a fast food restaurant. It happened. We came back with some drinks and I knew we were going to go somewhere. You are my love and my lover, my number one baby girl and my future baby mama. The one who captured my heart. The one who taught me how to show affection and how to really love. The one who introduced craziness to my life while bringing tranquility. And I vow, going into our lives together as man and wife, to be the best companion, the best father to our children, and the best provider. I vow to love you as you deserve to be loved, with admiration, adoration, passion, and respect, and to treat you like the woman that you are, even when you're being black magic woman. And I vow to remain by your side as we grow old and get up and we walk to the mall at 6 a.m. or we sit down and watch some novelas and we go play bingo at the community center. Jenny, you are not only my honey, but also the girl I always dreamed about marrying. And that is not something to be taken lightly. I love you till infinity, and I can't wait to wrap this up and spend the rest of my life with you.
Jaime, I promise to be by your side, to tickle your back and scalp, to hold you, to comfort you in times of sorrow, including when the 49ers lose the season. To support you even when it's hard for me to see your point of view. To remember that love is saying, I feel differently, instead of you're wrong. And to promise to be loving and compassionate. You are the love of my life. I choose you for everything that you are and everything that you're not. Thank you for doing what it takes, for going beyond your boundaries, for believing in me, for supporting me, and most importantly, for pulling me closer when I'm scared. I like this too much. Forever and ever I will.
It is my privilege and my pleasure to present to you the newly married couple, Jennifer and Jaime.